Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can transfer data from a micro SD card over to either a desktop computer or a laptop computer. So it's going to be a lot easier if you have a computer that has a SD card slot area. So on the side of my laptop here, there's this little card that's in the SD card adapter. What we can do is take one of these SD card adapters and put our micro SD card into it. And then we can put this into where this was before. So if we slide this over into the side, into that SD card adapter, then we should automatically get a folder to pop up on our computer that has all of the data that's on our micro SD card showing up right here. Now, a lot of newer laptops especially do not have SD card areas where you can do this. So if that's the case, you're gonna have to get a different kind of adapter. Let's say, for instance, your laptop has a USB port. Well, you can get a SD card adapter that goes into a USB port, for instance. It's just going to kind of depend on what type of computer that you have. So what I'm going to do is transfer a picture of a sunset that I have on my micro SD card, and I'm going to put it onto my computer. So I just take the file that I'm looking to transfer over, and I can just drag and drop it over onto the desktop, and then that file has officially been transferred. So now I can open it up right here and then open it up with Photos. And then there is that picture of a sunset that I wanted to transfer from my micro SD card over to my computer. So again, guys, this is going to be really simple if you have an SD card slot in your computer. A lot of newer computers, especially the really slim ones, do not have this port. So you can get an additional adapter that goes into something like a USB. And these adapters are really easy to find over on a website like Amazon or eBay, for instance. And I'll try to put some helpful links down at the top of the video description for different adapters that you can potentially get for your computer so that you can get your micro SD card data over on to a computer that you want to transfer it to. So thanks for stopping by. Consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys back here next time.